How to play a C sharp harmonic minor scale on the piano. Okay, start with your second finger on C sharp, then your third finger on D sharp, cross your thumb under to E, second finger on F sharp, third finger on G sharp, cross your thumb under to A, second finger on C, and then third finger on C sharp. Coming down, second finger on C, thumb on A, cross your third finger over to G sharp, second finger on F sharp, first finger on E, third finger on D sharp, and then second finger on C sharp. Just like this.